St. Louis is celebrating the 40th anniversary with Nanjing, China. It's a source of pride.
Mayor Conway from St. Louis and the mayor from Nanjing established the first Sino-American sister city relationship.
Albeit 7,000 plus miles apart, we'll have a cardinal pitcher pitching to a batter from the Chinese national baseball team, swinging and hitting that ball, connecting, again, our two communities.
How do I represent what is quintessentially American, quintessentially St. Louis, in a way that would be lasting?
What's more American than baseball? It's an American sport. And what represents St. Louis more than baseball in many ways?
Yeah, Tim Herman contacted me, and
we commissioned him to do a 7 or 8 foot bronze statue of Adam Wainwright pitching.
And a Chinese baseball player, which was almost fanciful to be the recipient of the pitch here.
That player has Hanza characters that say Nanjing on his helmet and has the number 40 on its back.
Symbolizing 40 years. He's got the Chinese flag on the side of his uniform and Nanjing across the chest.
They'll dedicate the Adam Wainwright statue in a brand new sister city park called the Hexi Ecological Park that was created to display sister city artwork, and ours will be the first statue, which is pretty symbolic considering we're the first sister city relationship.
There are some particularly beautiful deliveries, but there are no prettier follow-throughs than what Adam Wainwright has. It's almost like watching a ballet if you watch it in slow motion.
I wanted to create a curiosity in both communities. Young kids who are walking by this statue in Nanjing, China, will be asking people, what is this? Someone will explain it to them. In Ballpark Village, when people are walking by, they're gonna say, why is there a Chinese player on here with 40 and the characters on it? I'm hoping that what this will be is an opportunity to help both of our communities understand each other better.
The outcomes that have come from being a sister city with Nanjing for 40 plus years